Mr. McCandless, please rise. We, the jury, find the defendant, Ezra J. McCandless, guilty of first-degree intentional homicide as charged in the information. And the answer to the special verdict question is yes. Use the dangerous weapon. And you may be seated. All right, ladies and gentlemen, is this your verdict? All right. I'm going to do what's called polling the jury, and I'm going to ask each of you if this is your verdict. And I'm going to ask you by your juror number.